Detroit has been so hard hit by the economy, but they have so much their kids can tell us.